This video shows you how to use color to tag activities in Blueworks Live and how to add a color legend. You can assign colors to your activities while you are blueprinting your processes. You can use these colors to label your activities and assign a special meaning for each color. What the colors mean is up to you. For example, in this discovery map about choosing a financial advisor, green means a positive customer experience, red means a negative customer experience, and yellow means a neutral customer experience. After you add colors, you can add a label for each color to indicate its significance. The colors and color legend you add in the discovery map will also be visible in the process diagram, as well as in the PDF versions of both diagrams. You can add colors to activities in the process diagram in the same way. To select a group of activities in the process diagram, you can use the Marquee Select button. Then, draw a box around the activities you want to select. Right-click and choose the color you want. Alternatively, you can use Control-click to select each of a group of activities. Right-click and choose the color. You can choose to hide or show the color legend. The colors and the color legend, if not hidden, are visible in all output formats. For more videos about Blueworks Live, stay tuned to the YouTube channel.